Max Among Us, but today we're gonna be doing all the glitches that can be done on the airship map. It can only work on free play, so you better stick up. If you wanna do these glitches in your game, make sure to hit that subscribe button and the like button. So first what you wanna do, become the imposter and sabotage his gap room. Okay? So you keep the taskbar open so I can see the timer. And go up the ladder. Just wait for the timer to become zero. Then you go down the ladder. As you see, the use button is lighting up. When it becomes zero, you need to click the use. And then it will show a message. You quickly remove it. That's how this glitch is gonna work. There are actually two glitches which I'm going to be showing you. Just a second. It's 55 or something right now. Okay. 50, 49. Still going. It's gonna wait a bit. It's coming to 30, okay? Okay, 29. Better be ready. When it becomes 10, you need to have your hands above the use button. My hands are above the use button. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. As you see, you can also hear the ladder sound which you're going down, and you can literally walk through walls using this glitch, okay? Are you kidding me, okay? Okay, and the next glitch to do, you need to first go next to a dummy. Wait, I'm doing the moonwalk. This is so funny. How am I doing the moonwalk? And my legs are still moving though. Okay, this is the funniest glitch I've ever did. But if you climb up a ladder, it'll be all okay. You can do the same process to make it work. Now we're gonna be doing a little gameplay. Rock his rock his chain. And when we got this on the I can set your wake on the And I don't even try. Mm-mm. Okay, I completed my dad's task. Okay, let's do this. Somebody needs to do the other side. Oh, here comes some teammates. Okay, let's do this one. Okay, so anybody, yay, we did it. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Done. And the other task is in here too. Let's put this there. Come on. Okay. And next, I think it's this one. I was right. And this one. This. And yay, I completed all my tasks. But we still need to find out who the imposter is, though. Well, I don't understand why they react to this off. This is pretty dumb. What? Okay, Black is doing this one. I'm gonna do this one. Oh my gosh, that was very annoying. Whoever this imposter is, he's dumb, okay? Tell me. Ooh! It was Black. Oh, bother. This is the most annoying game I've ever played in my life. I literally thought it was orange, but Black and green were the imposters? Oh my gosh, this is so crazy. Okay guys, so that's the end of this video. If you wanna do some glitches in your game, make sure we get this video to almost like 100 likes. And I'm almost getting close to 20 subscribers. But since now I only have 16, so your help is appreciated because I'm on my way to 20. So see you soon, bye-bye.